and students open your textbook at page number 50 unit 5 I am reading a conversation from the text I hope you will listen to me minutely Shamim what do you like to do at your free time Shamim I enjoy watching movies with my friends would you mind closing the door not at all I was also thinking of doing the same I like jogging in the morning how about you jogging in the morning is good but I hate it in fact I don't jog cycling in the afternoon is okay for me jogging is subject do you like pizza I hate eating greasy foods what types of classroom activities you enjoy I love learning by doing How about lectures? Attending lectures is boring. Students, notice the underlined words based on your text. Now I am writing all the underlined words on the board. Watching. Watching, closing, closing, logging. Logging, cycling, cycling, eating. Learning and doing doing and attending students notice that all the words are added ing form watching watch ing closing and then ing jogging and then ing cycling and then ing eating and then ing learning ing doing ing attending ing so you know that our today's lesson I didn't tell you before. Can you tell me what the lesson today? Who can tell me? I hope you can tell me. Guess it, students. Okay, my dear students. I know you are all okay. You know that. So. Our today's lesson is gerund. I got some words on the board. You notice those numbers. Now I am explaining about the topic. Students, sentences begins with ing verb. ing verb in I like jogging in the morning how about you jogging in the morning is good but I hate it and how about lectures attending lectures is boring here the verb plus ing is used as the subject of the sentence the subject of the sentences. The bar is used here, the subject, as a subject. So all the words I read before, those are jogging, jogging, attending, are all subject of the sentences. In another sentence begins with ing verbs. In watching, watching, thinking, closing, jogging. That means I am reading again. I enjoy watching movies with my friends. Would you mind closing the door? I like jogging in the morning. How about you? And I love learning by doing. All these sentences, in some of the words, added ing form. Here, verb jog ing is used as object of the sentences. They are all object of the sentences. So, students, now I am showing you another point about grammar point. I hope you will note down the grammar point on your notebook. The grammar point is ing plus and ing plus. I am writing here. I am G. Verbs are used to begin, or complete, sentences. That is used as subjects or objects. They have normal function. And they are called gerund. And they are called gerund. Hey students, I hope you will write down on your notebook. This is the definition of gerund. So students, a gerund is also called a barbell noun. This is also called barbell noun. It talks like a bar, but functions like a noun. It looks like a bar. It looks like a bar, but the functions like a noun. So we also use inform as the subject of a sentence. When the subject is an action or situation, not a person or a thing, in that case, we need a complement or object at the end. I am writing another sentence for you. Walking is a good exercise. Walking is a good exercise. Here the in bar walking, walking going, used here in bar walking, which is in bar, and linking bar is, and the complement good exercise. So in verb as subject followed by a linking verb and complement. While in verbs are used after another verb, they are objects. We use in verb after various verbs connected with liking or not liking. Something like love and joy, hate. We use impact after mind in negative statements. So, to say that we are not angry or unhappy about something. Suppose I would like to buy a new car. I don't have sufficient money. I don't mind lending you some money. Thanks, not now. We use would you mind followed by impact to ask someone to do something politely. Would you mind closing the door, please? It's very cold, isn't it? Not at all. I was also thinking the same. So, students, now I am giving you an assignment. This will be done by you, and after a week, you will show at WhatsApp. That is the base number. This is homework activity based on the impact of 52 activity. Activity 1. Yeah, you will find there. Make sentences by matching words from clumps A and B. Each phrase can only be used once. The first one is done for you. That is, browsing net is James' passion. Browsing net is James' passion. When you use net, this is called browsing. Browsing net is James' passion. Everybody has a passion. I have a passion. Teachers have a passion. You have a passion. So, the browsing net is a James' passion. You have also the passion browsing net. So much for today. Thank you for your cooperation. See you next time. Thank you all.